Oh yeah, rock and roll. C'était CFOM sur les ondes du FM numéro 1 Québec. Ici Claude Thibodeau. Vous avez vécu avec nous sur les ondes du FM numéro 1 un week-end historique qui a fait revivre CFOM 10 ans plus tard. En guise de conclusion, nous aimerions vous répondre à beaucoup de questions, vous permettre d'entendre la plupart des DJ qui ont vécu ce week-end CFOM du 93, vous raconter eux-mêmes maintenant ce qu'ils sont devenus.
About a month ago, Claude Thibodeau from FM 93 CGMF asked me if I would put together a couple of breaks for a CFOM Memorial Weekend. I was kind of flattered, and it's kind of nice too to think that hopefully we had some kind of an impact on Quebec. I was from Toronto, and way back in 73, I told a lot of friends, hey, I'm going to work at a radio station 250 watts in Quebec City. They said, you're nuts, it's a foreign country. Well, thankfully, Quebec's not foreign, it's just different. And vive la différence. And while I'm saying thanks to everybody, thanks a lot to Claude and everybody here from CGMF FM 93. Keep on rocking. If you're in the Toronto area, check us out. I'm now at CFTR, which is 680 AM. Proudly, we are the number one contemporary radio station in the country. And if you're in the area, drop by, say hi. Or perhaps bonjour. Salut, Quebec.
What's happened to Ted Silver in the last 10 years since 1975? Quand CFOM a fermé ses portes en 75, j'étais engagé comme un annonceur à CKTS Sherbrooke, un poste beaucoup dans le même style de CFOM, beaucoup de musique et du rock. Maintenant, j'anime le morning show et en plus, je suis le directeur des programmes du poste aussi. Dans ma vie personnelle, je suis marié avec un petit-fils de 2 ans et demi. Et il faut dire que je n'oublierai jamais, jamais l'accueil chaud que les gens du Québec nous avons accordé. Et il faut dire merci.
Salut, Québec! Ici Dave Atkinson de CFOM. Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait depuis 1975? Eh bien, de 75 à 77, j'ai dirigé le poste CKTS à Sherbrooke avec plusieurs anciens membres d'abord de CFOM. Par la suite, je suis revenu à Québec pour programmer CKCV pour 1 an. Après cela, je suis allé à Toronto pour 5 ans au niveau de la vente nationale. Et maintenant, depuis 1983, je suis de retour au Québec, spécifiquement à CFCF AM 60 à Montréal, comme directeur général des ventes. Je suis toujours marié à Gisèle et père de 2 enfants, Steve, qui a 18 ans maintenant, et Nancy, qui a 16 ans. Je n'oublierai jamais Québec et l'équipe qui a formé le premier poste rock à Québec, CFOM.
Merci, Quebec. I'm Gary Farr. These days not doing too much on-air work. I'm enjoying life very much as a sales rep with Chum Group, specifically with CFRA and CFMO in Ottawa, which along with Quebec is one of the most beautiful cities in Canada. Loved living here in Quebec, and I treasure the memories of your beautiful city and of being program director at CFOM. My deepest thanks to Claude Thibodeau of FM 93 for his outstanding work on this weekend revival, and salute to CFOM. I appreciate Claude remembering and for the effort he and his great team have put into the CFOM revival weekend. And I hope it's a great one for you. Thanks for the memories, mes amis. Salut.
Ted Silver with a list of friends from CFOM. Isaac Shane, Mike Godin, Al McKay, Doc Zen, Donnie Rogers, Gary Parr, DHA, Bill Hayes, Mark James, Peter Michael, Sterling Fox, Bob Dawson, Rick Shannon, and you.
People get ready. This weekend, Quebec flashes back 10 years ago to the rock and rolling days of CFOM. It's the FM 93 salute to the way we were. That was fun and this is fun. Come on back with me as we do it again with Rare Earth cooking and smoking and getting ready for a rock and roll revival on FM 93. 10 years ago, we were playing great music on CFOM. Today, we're playing great music on FM 93. Here's some super stuff from the new Huey Lewis and the News album. Let's hear it for the power of love. Bonjour, Quebec. What a pleasure to be back as part of the FM 93 salute to CFOM. I'm Gary Barr, one of the last voices heard on CFOM 10 years ago. And this weekend, we're having a look back to some of the great songs we were playing then. Here's one unforgettable memory from a decade ago, one of the most requested songs in the history of CFOM, The Mexican, a grand slammer by Babe Ruth.
Hey there, Quebec, and whoa, all the guys are in town. Big hello to Ted Silver, and of course, Big Mike's in town. Oh, this is so exciting. This is full of crazy talk with you. Coming with Chilliwacker. Oh, get out of here.
This is Ted Silver on a CFOM weekend. Rappelles-tu des années 60? The Beatles were hot with 20 number one songs, one of them the theme from their final movie.
When I find myself myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
CFOM rides again. Fasten your seatbelt for some outrageous music. Britain's dynamic duo, Roland Orzabal and Kurt Smith, known collectively as Tears for Fears, team up for another hit song. The album is Music from the Big Chair, and it's been sitting at or near the top of the album charts since its debut almost 4 months ago. From it comes the smash hit single, Everybody Wants to Rule the World, on the CFOM weekend on 93.
CFOM, 10 ans plus tard. Soyez là à la 13e minute de la prochaine heure pour vivre le retour de...
CFOM, Music Radio, Québec.
Au FM numéro 1.
93. CFOM.
From the city where the sun never sets, I'm Isaac Shane in San Diego, California, on CFOM with BTO. CFOM with another slice of California. The movie stars Eddie Murphy. The song from Glenn Frey. The heat is on. This is from the Beverly Hills Cop.
Remember rock and roll with CFOM? You can't forget the Isley Brothers. Who's That Lady on FM 93? Isley Brothers, Who's That Lady? It's a Remember CFOM weekend here on FM 93. Sterling Fox speaking to you from Vancouver, former program director of CFOM, and boy, did we have a lot of fun in those days. Here's a group of guys that are having way too much fun these days. They were just in Vancouver 2 nights ago and knocked them out. Power Station.
We want to multiply. CFOM.
Rogers saluting Paul McCartney, bringing back lots of memories, the good times we had, and of course, the people that made them happen. CFOM, listen to what the man said.
Anytime, any day.
CFOM, rocking all weekend long with Donnie Rogers and Gino Vannelli.
It's kind of funny when you're in the broadcasting business and you have a name like, oh, say, Prince or maybe Lennon. A lot of people think you're related. Well, believe me, there's no relation. This is Isaac Hayes with Bill Hayes, the theme from Shaft on CFOM. A lot of water under the bridge since 1974, the last time I was in Quebec City with CFOM. Part of that means I've got a couple of kids, and one of them loves this song more than anything else. This is for Andrea, Katrina and the Waves, and Walking on Sunshine.
FM 93 with Mark James on the CFOM weekend. This is Bad Finger from 72, and day after day.
FM 93 weekend salute to the good old days of CFOM 10 years ago. These are the good old days too. I'm Gary Parr in from Ottawa this weekend to party with our Quebec friends on FM 93. Hits from then and now all weekend long in one of Canada's most beautiful cities. Let's check back again to the way we were 10 years ago. Remember the Spinners?
CFOM, reliving the summer of your life back in 1985. Three Dog Night had a colorful hit record in about 1973. It's called Black and White.
The ink is black.
It's magic. Pilot on CFOM, your pilot of the airways, Isaac Shane. Bonjour, Quebec.
CFOM.
With Donnie Rogers.
Ted Silver.
And Mike Godin.
Wow, what a great weekend. Salut, Quebec.
It's summer in the city, going back about 10 years for Deep Purple.
And Smoke on the Water.
FM 93 and CFOM.
CFOM with Dave Atkinson, bringing you all the best music on CGMF 93. Here's Howard Jones, and things can only get better.
Ici Sterling Fox à Vancouver. Je me souviens, CFOM, beaucoup. Quel rock and roll!
CFOM, coming to you live and in color in the summer of 1985, reliving memory weekends with Mike Oden and the Eurythmics. And would I lie to you?